United Europe is exploring the possibilities of the crypto industry. The EU Commissioner for Euro and Social Dialogue, Valdis Dombrovskis, said that he plans to hold a roundtable on the impact of blockchain and cryptocurrency technology on the activities of the EU central banks. Participants of the meeting will be representatives of authorities and entrepreneurs. The roundtable will focus on the main aspects of the crypto market development: financial stability, investor protection, rules for combating money laundering, and customer identification. "We must not make a mistake," Dombrovskis said. "We want Europe to use the blockchain technology carefully."